भजे भजैकमण्डनं समस्तपापखण्डनं सभक्तचित्तरञ्जनं सदैव नन्दनन्दनं सदैव नन्दनन्दनं भजे भजैकमण्डनं समस्तपापखण्डनं सभक्तचित्तरञ्जनं सदैव नन्दनन्दनं सदैव नन्दनन्दनं गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड दैट those who are interested actually in Madhuraj Bhajan, those who are actually interested in Madhuraj Bhajan, genuine interest, they must think that Guru Pad Padma is non-different from Radharani. Those who are going to do Vatsalya Bhajan, similar way, you have to think. Gauriya Goshtipati Prabhupada speaking, that this material darshan, Vishya darshan, is actually sansar. Vishya darshan, to see this material world, is called sansar. In the sarup of jiva, there is no sansar actually. You cannot find any sansar in the sarup of jiva. But jiva now discover, all jiva, they discover themselves in sansar. Where from this sansar coming? By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, our dirty darshan can go away. We can develop our power and we can understand that those Rupanigo devotees, how they are doing bhajan, how to attend that, you know, goal ultimately, we can gradually we can realize. In Srimad Bhagavatam Mahapuran, 7th canto, there is one slok. Yavan javad lingan nitohi atma tavat karma nivandhanam tato viparjayo kleso maya jogo anuvartate yavad lingan nitohi atma tavat karma nivandhanam. So long as my linga sarir, linga mane fine body, gross body, fine body, this gross body outside, externally. So, javad lingan nitahi atma. So long as this fine, you know, this karan sarir, linga sarir, not going to be raptured, till then there is problem for us. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes in his Kirtan, Linga Bhanga Haya Nase, Jaya Jaya Harinanda Kirtan, there you can find, Linga Bhanga Haya Nase. Without breaking this Linga Sarir, there is no respite. We cannot go out. There is no way out. That's why Javad Linga Nitohi Atma. Atma is Chinmaya Vastu. Atma has nothing to do with the Linga Sarir, but still, you can remember long ago, I told that how Atma, you know, apparently it seems, you know, Atma is as if colored, you know, getting some coloring. How it is possible? pure Atma, there is no effect of Maya, nothing. But apparently, due to Linga Sarir, because Linga Sarir is, you know, is a Karan Sarir. Linga Sarir is responsible. Linga Sarir is responsible for our recording date and birth. Linga Sarir. That's why we will have to rapture the Linga Sarir finally, and by pure Guru Vaishnava Sangha, pure Guru Vaishnava Sangha means Raga Rupanuga devotees, those who are doing bhajan under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava, ultimately they can realize. Now today our discussion is very typical discussion about actually introductory speech on very high sensitive Rasa Leela Tattva. We are not going to enter into Rasa Leela because we have no right. But surely we can try to understand what is this Rasa Leela, why Bhagavan doing this kind of Leela, with whom all he is doing Leela. We have any chance to get entry into Rasa Leela or not? This kind of different, from different angle, we like to discuss this point. Because those who are Rupanuga Bhargava, those who are Rupanuga devotees, it is their cherished goal. They always like to get. I like to give you some reminder, but all discussion I already done in Rai Ramananda Sangha. But sometimes some tattva I already discussed, but I wanted to discuss all in details, more in details, because there is every possibility you can misunderstand me, but I couldn't do it. It is written that in Chaitanya Charitamrita, those who are doing, you know, Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, they have two types of actually. Externally they can do all seva, and internally they will have to do seva very carefully. Baiho abhantar ihar duito sadhan. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Baiha abhantara ihar duito sadhan. Bajje sadhak dehe kare sravan kirtan. Externally, you have to do sravan kirtan, etc. But mentally, inside mind, they are getting one power. Those who are getting this kind of indication by Guru Varga, Gurudev, Bhagavan, they can get indication, they can get clue to their Siddha Sarup, and mentally they are going to serve. Always they are in connection with that, you know, Brajadham, and they are going to serve continuously. Mone nijo siddho deho kuriya bhavan. Siddho deho is not a matter of joke. Siddho deho means eternal body. And eternal body, mentally, if you like to think out something, mental concoction, is not good. It is not siddho deho. Though Saujya, they are thinking about this kind of, you know, think that they think that we can imagine one Siddha Deha according to our fanciful idea, and we can go on to it. Not that. But I already give answer to this question. How exclusively you will have to do Nam Bhajan, and through Nam Bhajan you can get indication. If your Nam Bhajan is very, very perfect, someday, Prabhupada speaking, very shortly you can get indication. That you are your Siddha Sarup is this, and according to that, you will have to go on doing bhajan. This way we will have to do bhajan, not, you know, forcefully you cannot do, it is not possible to do bhajan forcefully. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when writing in Kirtan, then here, Dhamera Sarup Spurive Nayane Huiva Radharo Dasi Gurudev Kabe Mor Seidin Have Monostira Kori Nirjana Vashya Krishna Nam Gavojave Sangsara Fukar Kanena Pashive Deho Rog Dure Yave. Here in this Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing and praying unto lotus feet of Gurudev, Gurudev, when I can get this kind of opportunity, this kind of day when can come in my life, when my mind can settle down, fix up, no problem, nothing, no contamination. And in that case, Sankirtan automatically Sankirtan going, non-stop Sankirtan going on. Nirjana Vasya Krishna Nam Gavo Javi. Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur speaking that when you can stay in Nirjan Bhajan, when is possible? Prabhupada speaking, Kirtana Pabhaves Marana Haive Kirtana, who is Vaishnava there? Actually, Prabhupada writing, Kirtana Pabhaves Marana Haive Sekale Bhajan Nirjan Sambhav. Kirtana Prabhave Smarana Haive Sekale Bhajan Nirjan Sambhav. When you are doing Kirtan, Kirtana Prabhav, so nice Kirtan, exact Aprakita Sabda Brahma coming. Kirtana Prabhave Smarana Haive, then continuously you can remember a series of, you know, things can come inside your mind. Kirtana Prabhave Smarana Haive. What you are doing Kirtan, you can see everything, all Krishna Lila, everything. Kirtana Prabhaves Marana Haive. Then and only then you can do Nirjan Bhajan, like Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, Bhaktisiddhanta Babaji. It is not possible for you and me. And then all the dirty things of samsara, all the noise, all the shouting, all the noise of in this material samsara cannot come, cannot get any entry inside your ears. Deho rog dure yave mean, Bhaktivinoda Thakur wanted to say, deho rog dure, material disease all gone. Material disease can go away. Material disease can go away, and material disease can go away after that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, without any duplicity, niskapate heno dasha kabe habe, nirantara nam gabu. When I can get this kind of, you know, power, then nirantar continuously, non-stop, I can go and doing Harinam Kirtan. One kind of avesh, avesh means induction. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, avesha rahiya deho yatra kori, tomara korona pabo. Externally my body is there in the material world, externally people can see, but total avesh, Bhagavad avesh, induction all the time. Non-stop, you know, bhava there. In this way, all my deho yatra mean you will have to take prasadam, you have to take bath. All you are doing, like according to your previous practice. According to your previous practice, you are habituated, that's what you are doing, but for that specially you are not going to play your head. Then you can get enjoy full kripas of Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. And you remember Brajavan and Gauravan. Gaurdham and Vrindavan, you can say, non-different from each other. Gaurabhajavane Bhedana dekhibo hoibo borojobasi. In that case you can get clearly, in that case clearly you can find the all dhamesh sharup. Material people going to dham, they are also going to rasasthali, gopeshwar, here, there, nikunjavan, nidhuman, they are traveling, they have the money power, that's why they are going. But dhamesh sharup, total sarup of dham, actual dham, you cannot see, you cannot feel. You can see some material thing. You cannot understand, you cannot feel the sarup of dham. Dham is a sarup, spurive nayane, haiva radharo darshi. Sarup of dhamma will be clear in front of me and I will become a dasi, I mean maidservant or adharani. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in his writing, actually Kartik Vrta already started. So there Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can find Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Bhajan Rahasa, here there are so many. In his different writings, he is speaking how gradually you can get entry, how gradually you can develop your power. Siddha Deho, you know, how you can get Siddha Deho mean, I already told those who are Rupanuga Bhakta, I already told according to the description of Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, I already told in Raya Ramana Sambhad when I was discussing, there I told any devotee they are doing bhajan here, finally they will have to leave body and take birth in the womb of a gopi. Because when leaving body and when they are going to enter into the womb of a gopi, and within this period, interval, where the jivatma can go? There I already told, there is no question of any interval. Instantly, because Krishna Lila going on in different brahmanda, countless brahmandas there, they are continuously chain-wise, like wheel, rotating. Different kind of Krishna Lila going on. So no question of any time, Jogamaya can take you and... But one question here, we have some doubt about it. When Narottama Thakur crying, writing Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Narottama Thakur writing, in that case, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Narottama Thakur writing, they are going to go, devotees are writing that Vrishobhanupure janam laibo javate vivaha have. I can take birth in Vrishobhanupur and my father can arrange my marriage in Javat. I mean Radharani in Javat, that's why. And after second line, it is third, and in a line it is written, Brajogopi bhav hoibe sabhav, anubhavana rohibe. It's very miracle. Brajogopi bhav hoibe sabhav. My habit, I can get automatically, naturally, I can get this Brajogopi bhav hoibe sabhav, anubhavana rohibe. Only I can develop, only you know, naturally, I can get this Brajogopi bhav, kaibe sabhav. Anubhavana rahibe. All different kind of bhava will not be there. So, actually, by the mercy of Gurupath Padma, if of course my Gurupath Padma is of same rasa, because there is Gurudev, by the mercy of Gurudev, Gaura Brajavane Bhaggo Ved Darshan, then I can see everything, anything and everything as article of Krishna Bhajan. Krishna can enjoy. Bhogya Bhed Darshan. Enjoying mood, totally erased. A smell of enjoying mood should not be there. Gaura Brajobane, Bhogya Bhed Darshan Rahit, totally erased. Bhogya Bhed Darshan. Bhed mane? Bhed mean? You are going to think something separately as your own enjoying article or object. Bhogya Bhed Darshan Rahit, they all totally you can feel Advaita Gyan Tattva fully. At the same time, diversity you can also feel is excellency. Then you can automatically become Brajavasi. Because what is the speciality of Brajavasi? If we can say, Prabhupada can die, after that Prabhupada can again take birth in Vrindavan, in the womb of Brajagopi, then Prabhupada can become Gopi. It's wrong Siddhanta. When we can say, Narottama Thakur, he will have to leave this body, after that he will have to take birth in the womb of, you know, some gopi, then he can become, he can get the chance. It is confusing because we already know Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottama Thakur, they all in this body, with this body, mentally they are always siddha deha, they are doing seva continuously. Not that after leaving body they have to. A nama siddha Mahatma who is having rasatattva gyan feeling, how we can expect, how we can arrange this kind of system that they will have to, they will have to die, again they will have to go and take birth. They are already siddha. By the mercy of Harinam Prabhu, if you can become siddha, how? Actually, Sanatana Gosai already, Bhagavad Gita, I already told. Siddha Deho, not that you will have to throw this body, then go and take Siddha Deho. Follow. That's why Sanatana Gosai, I already told this sloka many times, that continuous Harinam Sankirtan through Harinam Sankirtan, deho, body and body related things, you can forget everything. Through Sankirtan, total, Harinam Sankirtan, Tesam pancho bhautik dehopi sachidananda rupata. So what do you mean by siddha? Siddha means sachidananda rupata. Just like Bhagavan. Bhagavan sachidananda rupi deha also. And in bonded soul, lack of kripa of sarupshakti, due to lack of kripa of sarupshakti, they are in crippled. They are crippled condition. They cannot. When by the mercy of Guru Vaishnav they can attain that kind of say, I mean they can enjoy Swarup Shakti Kipa, Bhakti, Lata B, then they can. Jiva, they have some inherent characteristics, I can discuss after Kartik Bhata to finish that Jiva Tattva for a long time. I was expecting but time cannot permit. This way you see, they are continuously Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Dahi Kavisrite Tesam Pancho Hotik Dehopi Sachidananda Rupata. Krishna Bhakti Sudha, they are drinking nectar, and they are all body, mind, they are nectar. Sarabhuta deho appear. You cannot find. You can find the material body, same body. Tesam panchabhautik deho opi. Opi mean, though you can find that the material body externally, but still actually sarup deho already going to appear there. Sarup deho. So this Siddhanta if we do, Vishwanath Chakravarti writing, we are also speaking, But what is the inner meaning? What Vishwanath Chakravarti wanted to speak, we have to understand this point. Whereas we already know from Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahaparamahamsa Shlok, there it is written that sapacha ato gariyan, if sapacha, very, very low caste, very, he is also, you know, very, he can be given high honor, big honor, because aho bato sapachato pi gariyan jat jivhagre vartate namat vyam. Aho bato, batman, you speak aho, that those who are sapacha, they are also, their position is very high. Aho bato sapachato gariyan, they are also excellent. Why? Barajat jivhagre vartate namat vyam. Bhagavan, your name dancing always. In the, I already discussed many times how Mahaprabhu explained to Sanatana Gosai about that hunter, Beda. Beda, he was a very cruel personality. By the association of Naraji Maharaj, by the mercy of Naraji Maharaj, you leave everything. Sarupam vibhrano vimala rasa bhogam kurute sva. Jivatma can sarupa vibhrano. He can get back his, gradually he can get back his sarup bhav and he can do. Aho bato sapachato gariyan jat jivhagra vartate namadubhyam. He is excellent. And tepus tapaste juhubu susnurajya brahmana uchur nama grinnanti jete. They have done enough Asturian finances. They have done enough Asturian finances when they are already speaking about Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Ma, Bhagavat Naam. Tepus tapaste, Johubu Susnura, they have done enough Asturian finances. They are purified now. Follow. So they are now so pure that we cannot apply our estimation. They are always speaking the name of Bhagavan, they always, you know, purified. And those who are doing Harinam, like Bansidas Baba, Gaur Kishore Bhai, they are pure men. They are actually so pure, we cannot apply our estimation. In that case, they are already, as per the Siddhanta Vichara of Sanatana Gosai Pad, they are already having their Sarup Bhuta Deha. So, for them, if we arrange that you will have to die and you will have to take bath in the womb of Gopi, then you can get purified, then you can serve Krishna, then the Siddhanta is wrong. Then the Siddhanta is wrong. How is this possible? If they leave body, they are already pure, they will have to leave body, and how then they are doing bhajan continuously through Harinam? Gaur Kishore Bhai, why they cannot leave Harinam? Because through Harinam, they can get the chance to serve Supreme Lord all the time, continuously. But if we are going to, because Vishwanath Chakravarti was writing, otherwise how we can identify? If we are not going to take birth, but this has some inner meaning. One has to take birth in the womb of a gopi to identify herself with a relative situation. This is my house, this is my father, mother, husband, this way. Vishwanath Chakravarti was speaking. That doesn't mean our Rupanuga Guru Varga, their body is contaminated, they will have to take birth. Again, they can get the chance. Whereas we already know that internally they are always engaged in Jugal Seva. Rupa Goswami Pad, as a Gaur Parshad, is Rupa Goswami Pad, but Rupa Manjari already there, they are doing. This way there is some confusion how we can understand this point. Actually, in the material world we can find, when we are going to take birth from the womb of mother, there our body needs sanskar. After sanskar, then, so first sanskar, second, when you are going to take skirt thread, second sanskar, third, you have to take, you know, mantra, everything. Kam Gayatri Kam Bija, like I already told from Brahma Sangita, how Brahmaji took birth again, new birth. When he was given Kam Gayatri Kam Bij, then Brahma took a new birth. So similarly, we'll have to understand as per the Siddhanta Brahma Sangita, that Purna Chetan, those who are Rupanuga devotee, what do you mean by Rupanuga? They are actually full-fledged form. Now, such kind of seva is not possible for anybody. They cannot do except Brajagopikas. Because our Chetan Vitti, our you know, Chetan Bhav going to show his fullest form. Our Chetan Bhav expressing, gradually, ultimately, when you can get the luck of a gopi, then that's when your Chetan Vritti full-fledged form. I mean, purno-taro-purno-tamo. There is positive, comparative, superlative. Purno-tamo, exclusive, full. No barrier, nothing, no hesitation, no barrier, no restriction, nothing. With full body, full mind, everything, whatever you have going to engage in Krishna Seva, that is only and only possible when you are going to get Gopi Bhava. When you are going to get this kind of Bhava manifested inside your heart, by the mercy of Guru Pad Padma, who is non-different from Vishwabhanu Nandini, then all, you know, all things you can get cleared. Brajagopi bhav haive sabhav. What do you mean? Narottama Thakur going to speak. Brajagopi bhav haive sabhav. As a naturally, I can get the anubhav naive. So, Nijo Siddho Deho Nijo Siddho Naam Nijo Rupo Savasan Radha Kipavale Lobhibaba Kavi Krishna Prem Prakaran is totally clear. The Baba Anartamade what want to say, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking this way, and Anartamade Thakur writing Nijo Siddho Deho Nijo Siddho Naam, all by the mercy of Radharani, by the mercy of Gurudev, I can get everything. Nijo Siddha Deho, Nijo Siddha Naam, what is my color of, you know, cloth, what is my duty, all relationship you can, eternal relationship can come, appear inside your heart. Radha Kipa Bale Lohi Bhava Kavi, when, by the mercy of Radharani and Guru Bhaga, I can get. So, to get that kind of bhava, to get that kind of how we know that Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is Guna Manjari. How we know that Prabhupada is Nayanmani Manjari. How we know? What is the procedure? If at all they are going to leave body, after that they are going to get, then they are, now the, how they are speaking? How they are speaking? I mean, Sarubhuta Deho, Narottama Thakur wanted to speak. Sarubhuta Deho, as per the Siddhanta, you know. Sanatana Goswami Pada also. You know, here we can see. So, naturally we can grow this kind of habit of seva, just like Gopi. Totally, there can be, you know, externally there can be this body, but internally totally. So, own siddha deha, nija siddha deher, nitya siddha braja gopi bhav. Verse, nija siddha deha, you know, there, nitya siddha braja gopi bhav can come inside heart. This is called gopi garbhe janma. This means to take birth inside the womb of gopi. Follow. That is called nijo siddha deho, siddha naam, siddha sarup, siddha basan adi, clothes, etc., siddha seva, or you can get information. Now, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, speaking that you will have to take birth inside the womb of, from the womb of a gopi, it's right. Vasutaha, actually, in this life, by the mercy of Guru, you know, by the mercy of Gurudev and Radharani, it is possible to take birth in gopi, take birth in the womb of gopi, gopi ke janma. They think you have to take birth again, you know, a small baby, they can, okay. Those who are inside Vrindavan, about that you can find some, those who are sadhana siddha gopi. You know, also we can get information, so there is confusion. Why? Because we know Veda, Shruti, Adi, they took birth in Vrindavan, and after that, they have. So this way, actually, confusion, we are in confusion. What is the actual Siddhanta? Like, you know, when somebody is going to take birth in Brahmin family, so detailed discussion I have done before about who is Brahman, how we, all in details. But now I have to touch, even if you are going to take birth in Brahmin family, still, without sanskar, you cannot become Dija Sanskar. It's called Dija Sanskar. You can have, you cannot get right to read Veda. you cannot get any right to recite Veda. Also, without taking Daikya Janmo, atha Dikha Janmo, without taking Dikha Janmo, we cannot worship Salagram. We cannot get any right to serve Salagram. Similarly, this life, you know, by the mercy of Rupanugo, devotee, Guru Bhargava, Radharani, if you can get information about it, you can get chance to serve Supreme Lord. Here your body is there, but you can get chance to serve Radha Govinda Manose, Radha Govinda Seva Manose Korive. Mahaprabhu also speaking to Raghunath Das Gosai, because he was enjoying full kipa Nityananda. We cannot compare his, you know, life with us. Until and unless we are going to take birth inside Vrindavan as Vajogopi, we cannot get that kind of chance to serve Jugal Kishore. Kishore Kishori, you cannot get chance. Already you know, it is written in Chaitanya Chaitamrita, Vidhi Marge Krishna Prem Paita Nahi Shakti. Vidhi Marg you cannot get. So Raghunuga Marg also you will have to, because who can, even Gopeshwar Mahadev, Gopeshwar Mahadev. Mahadev wanted to get entry, but he was not allowed first. After that, there are so many things. Then he got chance. As so, this way actually, If we are not going to get our Nitya Sarup Bhuta Gopi Bhav, till then we cannot get chance to serve Radha Govinda. We cannot get right. Radha Govinda Jugal Kishore Seva is not possible. Until and unless you are going to get this kind of, you know, Gopi Bhav, this kind of, you know, Sarup Siddha Bhav, you cannot serve Radha Govinda. In bonded condition, you can try to worship Radha Govinda, but it is not the worship of Radha Govinda, it becomes Lakshmi Narayan Seva. Vidhi Marga, so long as you have this kind of, you know, Bhava, you cannot get chance. So only when you can get this chance, Brajagopi Bhava Haive Sabhav, eternal Sabhav, can get manifested inside your heart, then you can start serving Radha Govinda, eternal Seva you can get. Gopinath, this name actually, Gup, Gopinath, Gopi plus Nath. It seems, those who are Gopi, they are Nath, he is their Nath, that's why he is Gopinath. But here, as far Sanskrit grammar, if you split up this Gopi, Gup, Gup Dhatu means to give protection. Gup, Gup Dhatu is a root. It means to give full protection. So, when Krishna can find a Jivatma going to express that kind of Bhava, exclusive Bhava, fully, Krishna Nirmal Chaitanya Nitya Siddha, you know, then Krishna going to give full protection to you, so that you can serve Krishna with Braja Gopi Bhava. That's why his name is Gopinath. Gopi, Gup means protection. Krishna going to give this kind of, you know, Bhava, Chetan Vritti, when you are going to get manifested inside your heart, it is the responsibility of Krishna to give full protection. It is the one kind of big festival of the Chetan Vritti. Our Chetan Vritti can get the chance to participate at topmost Bhandara, Chetan Vritti, Mahotsav. What Bhandara? Asa Seva, Rasa Seva of Radha Krishna. It is Bhandara, topmost Bhandara. Chetan Vritti, when going to, you know, get this kind of stage, then it is big festival, big function, big Bhandara of Rasa. So, this way actually, Krishna going to protect them, that's why they are Gopi. They are always being protected by Krishna, Gopinath. Nobody can have any look inside Vrindavan to them. They cannot imitate them, they cannot have nothing. But only there is some procedure through which they can get chance. Jiva Goswami Pada also, when writing commentary, janmantara peksha vartate durgam sangamini, you know, is janmantara peksha vartate durgam sangamini, a durgam vakya, complicated. This Siddhanta ordinary people cannot understand. They cannot understand. So, some group, they are prakita sahajiya. They are going to make some mistake. They are going to misunderstand. Whereas I already told, and they tepus tapastes juhubu shusnu arya. I already told this sloka. They are already purified. Same thing happened when, you know, Jadavaraji Maharaj speaking with, you know, you know, that Ruhugan, I can come, now I have no time. They are already doing Harinam. Harinam can give you all chance to get entry into Leela 7, Leela Katha, everything. You can get chance to get entry into you know. So again you will have to put them into machine to purify them. It's not good, it's wrong siddhanta. They are actually making wrong siddhanta. Harinam Asrake, they are already under the shelter of Harinam, Param Mukto. This way, Vishnu Chakravartibad wanted to speak, and Jiva Goswami was also speaking. Okay. Janmantara apekhya vartate, this sloka, Durgam Samhita Durgam Bhakti, Vishnu, you know, actually, Jiva Goswami was speaking. That dan janmantara apeksha vartate, actually you will have to wait to take birth from the womb of gopi. What does it mean? What is the clear meaning? I am explaining it. Where from they get going to get this kind of misconception? This material body they have to take, you know. They are speaking, if they are not going to take birth from the womb of gopis, they are not, they cannot get chance to serve Siddha Deva, they cannot get, their body already Siddha. They can get in this life itself, actually. There is so many confusion, fighting about Rasa Tattva, this, that, so I like to touch this point first. And also we have one topics about who can get, you know, what is the quality to get entry into this rasa, tattva, rasa bhajan, that I can discuss after, and then I can discuss. In front of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, one Gosai came to get Siddha Pranali. Also, I was in Surya Kunda, there also Madhusudan Babaji Maharaj, by the mercy of Radharani, already received his, you know, all eternal identity, everything. Madhusudan Babaji Maharaj. He jumped into Surya Kunda and from there he came up with Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj also, Siddha Krishnadas in Manas Ganga, there also. This way actually, Sundaranga Thakur, one Parshad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Sundaranga Thakur, from there one Gosai came to learn Rupanuga Bhajan, Raganuga Bhajan, they came. Siddha Punali, Astakane Lila Bhajan, how to do, he wanted to, you know, he came in front of Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. But Siddha Mahatma Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj could realize his position, his totally material condition. In this stage, how Babaji Maharaj can speak? So, consecutively for 2, 3, 4 days, he went on speaking. Whenever he is approaching, today I have no time, you come, I have no time. Repeatedly for 3, 4, 5 days, he become very angry. No time, no time, no time. Okay. Then after they become very angry and speaking something against Babaji Maharaj and gone. After he gone, Babaji Maharaj speaking, Babaji Maharaj speaking himself. Foolish people. If they are going to, and they cannot bear even one penny loss, they are busy with an accountancy, final account of how much money I have deposited in bank, this, that, how much I give lent to somebody, how much more I am going to get, and they are going to go Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Foolish, Babaji Maharaj speaking. Where from they learn that their material body and mind is there, how they can get chance? Where from they get Siddha Pranali and Astakal Vajan Siksha? They have come to learn from me. They can go and consult book available in market. Let me see where from they can start Raganuga Vajan and Astakali Vajan. They can consult books. Let them do. By watching book, nobody can get Siddha Deha. Siddha Deha is not a matter of manufacture. In market and city, Hate Bajare, here and there, you know, in different markets, you know, in open place market, Hate Bajare means openly. His inner meaning is that openly, those Sahajiya, businessmen, Gaurakishore Baba speaking, those are businessmen, Dharma Vyavsayi, they are doing business with religion, you know. They are going to express, oh, you is this gopi, your name is this, your cloak is, oh, go on doing bhajan, yeah, you are gopi. This way, Babaji Maharaj speaking, this way they are going to make so many mistakes, their wrong activities going to put us in awe, in trouble. Misconception, now we are going to, this misconception taking a havoc form in the whole world. They are going to express their mood, they are going to speak this in, you know, in front of public, openly. Now, Babaji Maharaj speaking, there is a huge garbage already created in this whole world. They are all going to get, you know, punishment. Big, you know, loss for them. They like to get one ladder to climb up the head of Krishna, and there they like to pass stool and urine. This is their Vrindavan bas. This is their Raganuga bhajan. Babaji Maharaj speaking. They like to get one ladder. They like to take one ladder from somebody. They like to climb the rooftop of Krishna, and there they can go on passing stool and urine. This is their Raganuga bhajan. They are immature. Babaji Maharaj speaking, those who are immature, businessman, guru, they are doing business with the Rasatattva. They are going to distribute all information to Sishya, disciples, Siddha Punali, these, that. Babaji Maharaj used to say, Babaji Maharaj repeatedly used to say, if you all want to get genuine mangal, if you all want to get genuine mangal, be sure you'll have to, you know, sit in front of me. I cannot allow you to go to a dirty place, to dirty things. No! If you at all want to do this kind of bhajan, you sit in front of me and go on. I am also doing, you also do. If you want to get genuine mangal, continuously you will have to sit in front of me and do Harinam, genuine Harinam. If you want to calculate something, if you want to calculate something or want to get something, you know, then Maya Pisachi can catch your, you know, throat and kill you. Maya Pisachi can climb your head and shoulder and, you know, catch your throat and kill you. You can lose all your mangal. So many people coming in front of me to cheat me, Babaji Maharaj speaking. So many people coming in front of me, they all wanted to cheat me. But they cannot cheat me. Through this Siddhanta Vichar of Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, we can very easily understand what Babaji Maharaj wanted to speak. There is big fighting about Rasatattva, about, you know, dirty conception of people about Rasa Leela. So many dirty conceptions there. Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad, in front of Sanatana Goswami Pad, Mahaprabhu wanted to speak in Sanatana Siksha, that Diksha Kale Bhakta Kare Atma Samarpan, Sei Kale Krishna Tare Kare Atma Sam, Sei Deho Kare Tar Chidanandamay, Aprakita Dehe Tar Charan Bhaja. Be careful, indication. Mahaprabhu already speak. At the time of Diksha, when you are going to show submission to lotus feet of such a Tattva Jnani, Rasa Tattvavid Guru, then Krishna anyway going to, accept you. This body become Chidanandamaya, Sachidanandamaya, and with Aprakita Deho, Sarubhuta Deho, then they can serve Radha Krishna. Not that this material body is there, they can do, no. They can get Aprakita Deho, Mahaprabhu going to speak, Aprakita Sarubhuta Deho can appear and they can go on doing seva. So Atma Samarpan submission, and after full submission, after getting Dibhagyan Siddhi, you can get Dibhagyan Siddhi. After that, if you go on doing bhajan, Aprakita Deho, Ba Chidanandamaya, Siddha Deho, Prakasa, you can get the manifestation of Siddha Deho in your body. Then you can do. This way, actually, you will have to wait and watch. There is no procedure that you can jump and get that, Siddha or this, that. Now, in this Rasatattva field, because those who are Sahajiya, they are making so much problem. Now, the situation is a very critical situation. To rectify this situation is really very, almost impossible. Introductory speech about the most sensitive, very sensitive Rasa Leela Tattva. You will have to remember the 10th canto of Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, Ekono Trinshodhai, 29th chapter, going to speak that there is Si Badrayanu Vacho. I am not going to read, Rasa Leela, but I am going to. From different angle, I can try to see, try to show that what is the excellent this, Rasa Leela, Rasa Tattva. There you can find in this Ekono Trinsho Dhyaha 29th chapter, first it is written, Si Badrayani Vacha. See, Badrayani Uvacha it is. Now, question is, Badrayani, what do you mean by Badrayani? Yes. In some places in Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran, sometimes somewhere you can get the name of Sukadev Goswami as Badrayani. Why? Because Parikshit Maharaj, in front of Parikshit Maharaj, this Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa Sukadev Goswami, he appeared in front of Parikshit Maharaj. He went on speaking all about different lila of, Bhakta Bhagavat and Granta Bhagavat. Bhakta Bhagavat lila, everything. After that direct lila of Krishna, he was supposed to speak, but he stopped. After completing 9th canto, and when 9th canto going to be finished, then in gist, very within a few slokas, he wanted to complete, draw conclusion. But then Parikshit Maharaj, he wanted to see the tenacity, that, desire of Parikshit Maharaj, because it's very secret topics. Parikshit Maharaj going to pray unto lotus feet of Paramahansa Guru, Hey Gurudev, why you are going to stop? Why not speak in details about Krishna Leela? But actually, Sukadeva Goswami wanted to test the quality, qualification of Sukadeva Goswami, Parikshit Maharaj, to hear all about this, you know, Krishna Leela. But to speak about Rasa Leela. Even after Rasa Leela, we find Parikshit Maharaj putting some question. That means some doubt is there. But that also we should understand, this kind of question and doubt is for our benefit. That's why in the beginning, Sukadeva Goswami is speaking, Sukadeva Goswami going to glorify his disciple Parikshit Maharaj. Bariyane sate prashno krito loko hito nipaha. Atmavit sanmataha pungsam shratabhyadi sujaparaha. Bariyane sate te prashno. Your question is very excellent. Bariyane sate prashno krito loko hito nipaha. You are going to put this question in front of me for the benefit of the whole world. Atmavit sanmataha pumsam. Those who are Atmavit Purush, they approve it. This kind of question should be there. Why this kind of question not coming? That is our question. Why this kind of question not coming? That is our question. Why not coming? Atmajigyasa, tattva jigyasa, why not coming? At all coming in a dirty form. It is not at all, they are kapat. Tattva jigyasa, atma jigyasa, if not, you know, appear in my life, then I cannot make any progress in bhajan life. It's not possible. So, Sukadeva Goswami is speaking to Parikshit Maharaj, your question is very excellent. Bariyane sate prashno kito loko hito nipaha. Atmavit sanmataha pungsham satobbadishu japaraha. Is all approved by all Atmavit Purush. Those who are Atmavit Mahapurush, Sant Mahatma, it is approved by them. And satobbadishu japaraha. Satobbadishu japaraha. Anything you have the chance to hear so many things in this world. Hear and speak satobbadishu. Sratabhyadishu mani, you have so many topics to speak about, to hear about, you have so many things. Sratabhyadishu japaraha. But it is topmost. I mean the topics of Krishna is Leela, is topmost. It is topmost. Nothing can be compared. No question, no answer. Nothing can be compared with this kind of, you know, thing, which is related to Krishna. According to the question of Parikshit Maharaj, Sukadeva Goswami, Paramahansa Sesto, went on speaking about Janma Leela, Avirbhav Leela, everything, Bal Leela, all Putana Leela, Putana Mokshan Adi Bal Leela, all Adi, etc., all Leela. After that, you know, coward boy Krishna, how, you know, taking all cows in a field for grazing. There, so many Leela, Pogondo, adolescent stage, you know, oh, different Leela. Param Madhur, also we already, you know, got the scope to go through Kaliyadaman Leela, Bastaram Leela, to check yourself, your Baba, to understand properly, oh really, this is excellent thing. Bastaram Leela, oh dirty people going to explain dirty way. Follow, you have to go through, you know, Kaliyadaman Leela, you know, Bastaram Leela, everything you can understand very clearly. Oh, so nice. Actually, who is Krishna Daipayan Vedabhyas? Sisi Narayana avatar. Narayana Saktavesh avatar. Sri Narayana avatar. Maharshi. Sri Krishna Daipayana Vedabhyas. He took trouble to go to Bhadrika Ashram. To stay there. Why? Why? Actually, in Shastra we can get, if somebody is going to stay there in Bhadrika Ashram, you know, when they are going to stay there and in other places, they are going to stay in for 10 years. If they are going to stay there for 10 years, in Badrayan Khetra, night, you know, you are going to stay one night in Bhadrika Ashram, you can get that amount of result. I mean, unparalleled, unbeaten. Because then naturally, if you are going to stay, you will have to go through austerity and penances. Unwillingly. You have no scope. Their way, their circumstance is such. I've been there, may, you know, I've been there many times. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, Gurudev, Vaishnava, I went there to feel something. I also went inside the ashram of Vyasadeva Goswami, Vyasadeva Goswami. I went there. External self is just like in Bhagavatam. If you know, big Bhagavatam book, it's like that, one stone. Inside that cave, there you can, and just beside that cave, you can find Saraswati Nadi, Brahma Nadi, Saraswati flowing with full current, you know. So that's why Vyasadeva Goswami one took decision to stay there. Also, there was so many seva. He wanted to, you know, write so many things there. So there actually. So that's why he took trouble to go there and stay there. It is in Himalaya, topmost Himalaya place, Bhadrika Ashram, Mahatma. So he could realize the glories of that place. Uddhava also was given instruction by Krishna before leaving this material world that you will have to go to Bhadrika Ashram to do bhajan, and in one sarup, Uddhavji Maharaj is there still. There in Bhadrika Ashram, in another saru, he is there in Vrindavan, Uddhav Kunda, there. So anyway, Vyasadeva Goswami took trouble, there were so many things, but why Vyasadeva Goswami taking this kind of decision? It's so deep thing, you know, deep feeling. So, bonded soul cannot realize. So he took decision to stay there for a long time, and he wanted to concentrate on the lotus feet of Govinda Pada Ravinda Bhajan. He wanted to do bhajan there. You know. See, also one point is that Nara Narayan, actually Narayan Bhagavan. See, Narayan Avatari, Nara Narayan Parvat is also there. Nara Narayan, Otri Putro, you know, they are also going to do bhajan there. So maybe for this reason can be there. Bhadrika Ashram Avasthan Kuriya, there he wanted to consider, and that's why he wanted to he stay there for a long time. That's why Bhadrika Ashram, there's a Badrayan, there's one kind of special, you know, it's called one kind of tree. There is Beth tree, Beth. I also got one, you know, stick. It's very special. It's called Beth, you know. So there actually, that's why we speak the Badrayan Uvacha. Badrayan Uvacha. Badrayan means Veda Vyas. Badrayan Uvacha. In Naimisaranya, when Sanakadi Rishi going to glorify, you know, Sanakadi Rishi Gaon, you know, going to glorify Sutradev Goswami, there wanted to speak, Jani Veda Vidam Sreshto Bhagavan Badrayanaha. Vedo vidam sreshto. Jani Vedo vidam sreshto Bhagavan Bhadrayana. So there also this kind of, so actually in Bhagavatam also time to time in different places we can find this, you know, term Bhadrayani vacho, Abhadrayana vacho. As for Sukhdev Goswami it is called Bhadrayani. Like Kuntiputra Krishna, Kuntiputra, you know, Arjun, that's why Kaunteya, sometimes speaking short name, nickname. Bhadrayani means actually Sukhdev. Abhadrayana Vedabhyas means Vedabhyas, you know. Paramahansa Churamani, Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa, you know, Bhadrayani Yata Sukhdev Goswami, who has no connection with this material world, no material rasa, nothing, no connection, no conception about what is called material rasa. How it is possible for Sukhdev Goswami to discuss some material thing? If at all, if rasa lila is material lila, dirty lila, how it is possible for him? So Paramahansa Churamani, Bhadrayan Nandan, Vedabhyas Nandan, see Bhadrayani, this topmost secret rasa lila, he has described. So then surely we can come with this conclusion, it cannot be any material thing. There cannot be any contamination. It is impossible. It is not any description of any prakita material rasa. This decision we can very easily understand. Siddhanta. Some excellency must be there. We don't understand. There is our fault. With this material brain, we cannot understand material, you know. Also, actually, Sukadev Goswami also took birth in this. Sukadev Goswami also took birth here in Bhadrikashram. So many material philosopher, writer, poet, they are speaking all different way, dirty way. Somebody is speaking, it cannot so happen. This kind of lila, how Bhagavan can do? Bhagavan is pure. So if Bhagavan going to this kind of lila, it can become impure. Somebody is saying, no, it is actually, it is one kind of, you know, one kind of story. And kind of fictita story. It cannot so happen. How Bhagavan can? Prahelika, fictita story. All people can speak, all some foolish people, they are speaking. No, actually, rasa lila mean, actually, jivatma going to embrace paramatma. It's called rasa lila. So, all from different angle, from their different standpoints, they are going to pass different kind of, you know, siddhanta they are speaking, but it is not at all siddhanta, because siddhanta is one and unique. How we can say this Siddhanta? Not. Before starting this Rasa Leela, Vyasanandan, his name Bhadrayani, before Rasa Leela starting, we can get the name, one special name. Not Sukhavacha. It is spectacular. Why it is there? But why it is written so? Everywhere, Sisukhavacha, Sisukhavacha. But here, actually before starting this Rasa Leela Tatta, it is written, actually, Bhakta speaking, Sibhadrayanu Vacha. Shutadev Goswami speaking, no, Sibhadrayanu Vacha. Bhadrayani, what vacha? What Bhadrayani wanted to speak? This very inner meaning, deep meaning, we have to discuss this point almost for 1 month. See, Bhadrayani Vacho. What Vacho? Bhadrayani, what speaking? Bhagavan o pitaratrihi sarodot pullo mallikaha vikshorantum manaschakre yogamayam upasthritaha. Bhagavan opi taratrihi sarodot pullo mallikaha vikshorantum manaschakre yogamayam upasthritaha. Each and every word of this sloka, we should discuss, we must try to understand. Bhagavan OP, what? OP, why it is written OP? What is the use of writing OP? Because sentence starting, chapter starting, Bhagavan OP, something is there before. If there is so many discussion there, then after that, I am also going. I am also going in. If something is there already, spoken by somebody, then I can say, I am also going. I mean, somebody going. Then Bhagavan OP, what is the use? What is the effective use of this word? Be careful. Bhagavan OP ta ratrihi saradat phulla mallikaha bikshorantum manas chakri. Bhagavan, watching this exclusive condition created by Yogamaya. Yogamaya upasritaha. Yogamaya upasritaha. If you don't understand this point, then so many questions can come. Now, I like to discuss what I wanted to discuss, preliminary discussion. I can discuss these topics. Before starting Rasa Leela, why the speaker of Rasa Leela, who is going to narrate Bhagavat Prabhachan about Rasa Leela, why he is going to use this name? Vyasanandam Bhadrayani, Bhadrayani Vacho, why? He could easily speak Sukubacha. Everybody know him. But now, everywhere he is famous as Sukhdev Goswami. But why is it? In Bhambhavaivarta Puran, there also we can find, Bhambhavaivarta Puran, there we can find these topics. Sri Krishna going to speak to give advice to Vyasadeva Goswami. Vyasadeva, hey Vyas, your son is speaking like a parrot, Tota, Sukpakshi, the bird Pakshi, Sukpakshi. So, in Bhambhavaivarta Puran, there you can find these topics. Krishna is going to speak, suggest to Vyasadeva Goswami, hey Vyas, Tadiyo Tanayaho Sukabhat Managyaha brute bato bhavatu tachuk eva nam. He Vyas, Vyas, tadiyotanayaha, your son, suko bat managya brute, is very sweetly speaking like Sukpakshi, like a Sukpakshi. Managya, very, very nice, sweetly, managya. Is going to catch, touch my mind. Krishna speaking. Sukabad managya brute bato, that's why I think bhavatus tat suko eva namna. So I suggest that suk, this name is very fit for him. Brute bato bhavatu Tatsuko eva namna. This name is very good. Suk. So, that's why Vyasadeva Goswami was bound to give the name of boy is Sukadev Goswami. It is that Sukapakshi, a bird, parrot speaking very nicely all the time. This, you know, Sukhdev Goswami, this Sukhdev Goswami, he was a, you know, first man to describe this Bhagavatam, sweet Bhagavatam, in front of Parikshit Maharaj, who received Brahma Sap cards, Brahma cards. And Sukhdev Goswami was speaking such a way, which is excellent way of representation. And after total Bhagavatam is over, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Kitartho Asmi Anugrito Asmi Bhavata Yat Karunatmanah Sravito Jachame, you know, Anadi Nidanamai. I am grateful to you to get this message of Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Anugrihito Kitartho Asmi Anugrito Asmi. I am totally, you know, blessed by you. Kritarthosmi, I am successful. Kritarthosmi, I feel myself, I think myself lucky, very lucky. Kritarthosmi, anugrahitosmi, I am blessed by you. Through your non-stop Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, Pravachan, Bhagavat Katha. So, Sukhdev Goswami, you know, is such a Paramahansa top, exalted Paramahansa, is very rare, you know. So, by the desire of Krishna, because nobody going to invite Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Maharaj, nobody going to invite Sukhdev Goswami automatically, Jadrichaya. They are coming by the desire of Krishna. Sukadev Goswami coming in front of that Suktal Khetra where Parikshit Maharaj, the great king, sitting in front of, you know, Rishi Muni. All Rishi Muni, in front of Rishi Muni to find a solution of his life. Final solution of his life. Nobody going to invite Parikshit Sukhdev Goswami, but automatically come. Jadricha is coming. Here actually, in the beginning of Rasarila, this Badrayanu Bhachi Bhuliyayitva Aramba Dekai. Why has some inner meaning, have some gravity? Like Sukpakshi, bird, Sukpakshi, bird, very sweetly can sing and speak. Similarly, Sukhdev Goswami going to narrate, describe Srimad Bhagavati Mahapurana in a very lucid way, very soft way. It is one kind of rasa varsa, it is a raining of rasa. There was a raining of rasa, rasa coming from off, continuously. Anybody going to hear this kind of Bhagavad Katha spoken by Sukhdev Goswami from an authentic source like all Naimi Sharanna, they are all Rishi Muni, they are going to hear from the lotus mouth of, you know, who? Sukhdev Goswami, who is the disciple of Sukhdev Goswami. So no doubt, any man who is not having any dirty conception, you know, I mean, who is having strong faith in Bhagavad Lila, in Guru Vaishnava, that kind of, you know, very clean-hearted people, their heart can melt up after hearing that Bhagavan is the Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Karana Karanam. Now going to play. Bhagavan is self-satisfied. No question of, you know. Bhagavan is self-satisfied. Why Bhagavan going to play? We must guess answer. Why? Inside Vrindavan, there is Radha Govinda Param. You know, Radha Govinda going to take care of two parrot there. Dakho and Vichakshan. Radha Govinda always loving, you know, going to love. They are enjoying the love of Radharani and Govinda both. They are already there in Krishna Leela, we find. In Radha Govinda Leela inside Vrindavan, we can find there is Dakha and Vichakshan. Two parrots are there. Shuk Pakshi. Every day they have their particular seva. Whatever secret leela they are watching of Radha Govinda's leela, Sarvavidya's Nigudo leela, when they are watching, they are going to describe in front of Lalita, Vishakha, everyone. When Radha Govinda doing secret leela, secret means exclusive leela. Then Lalita, Vishakha, in front of Lalita, Vishakha, whatever leela they are watching, they are going to discuss. Every day it is their duty to arrange the breakage of sleeping of Radha Govinda. They are going to arrange the situation in such a way so Radha Govinda can break their sleep and go back, because there is big problem. It is also one kind of rasa pushti, one kind of backing of rasa. There is fear, there is danger, all going to give nourishment to this, you know, secret leela. So this way actually, Bhagavan, those who are lucky devotees, at all if they have their capacity, I mean quality to hear, you know. Bhagavan, going to this kind of nice Radha Govinda Madhur Leela, Madhur, sweet Leela, to glorify this Leela, bonded people cannot understand. So Sukadeva Goswami going to glorify this Leela, topmost Leela, in such a way that material people, they can break their material knowledge, Mohanidra, infatuation. They can, so that they can cut Maya and come out and get the taste of this kind of excellent, unique Leela. That's why Sukadeva Goswami coming here in the material world to save us. Great preaching of Bhagavad Gita Mahaparam was done by Sukadeva Goswami. The preaching of Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapuran was done by Sukadeva Goswami. It's a very excellent thing. So, Vrindavan Das, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Srila Vishwanath, yeah, sorry, Sripad Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad Mahashay, writing so something about these topics, that Brinde Gitagyo Sa Vichakshanaha Sukaha Suko Yatha Bhagavatarthako Vidaha. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, like that Sukha inside that Vrindavan Leela, we think this Sukha coming, to speak very sweetly. And Dakho Prabodhe Jagatam Prahorati Premas Spadattanupama Samabhadhat. Bhagavat Tattvavid, Rasa Tattvavid, Sukadeva Goswami trying to develop consciousness among material people. They are sleeping due to Maya. They are sleeping all the time. All the time sleeping? Yes. You can find that they are in, you know, moving around, but they are in the sleep, dream. They are in, you know, sleep. They are sleeping actually due to strong Maya, influence of Maya. So this Sukhdev Goswami is very efficient to help us develop our consciousness. And inside Vrindavan, Daksha and Vichakshan, two Sukhdev Goswami, they are going to help in this Krishna Leela. They are also going to, you know, they are going to do something so that Radha Govinda can break their nose, sleeping and go back, because there is big problem can be there. Outside people can see it's not, you know, good. Also in Bhagavad Mahima glorification it is written, Nanda Nandan Sukastu Bhagavan Swayam. Nandanandan, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in the form of Sukha, in one sense, is written. You know. Anyway, those who are totally inclined unto lotus feet of a Mahabhagavat, who is having Rasa Tattva, you know, Baba inside heart, if they are going to hear this kind of Leela, if they are going to hear from a right source, in right condition, our Narottama Thakur speaking, Kave Ham Bujabo Jugala Piriti. Narottama Thakur going to cry and speak, when I can get this, when I can understand this kind of jugal vilas, this kind of secret things, when I can understand? It is written, those who are having fixed sradhya, huge amount of sradhya, their komal sradhya, anytime they are hearing something, and again they are hearing something from somebody, they can break their, you know, they can break their sraddha. This is called komal sraddha. So Vikritam Bhajavadu I can also discuss in details, so you can understand. It is written that those who are having fixed sraddha, very, very excellent sraddha puto, heart is very soft, not contaminated with kamana vasana, nothing, having fixed, you know, very strong faith in this Guru Vaishnava Bhagavad Leela, they can understand this aprakita madhur lila katha, they can hear. They can understand and catch. That is why Bhakta Churamani, topmost Bhakta Narottama Thakur also speaking, Kabe Ham Bujava Jugala Pirit, to make us understand that this is not a matter of joke, it's not so cheap thing. Narottama Thakur, Eternal Prasad of Gauranga speaking, Kabe Ham, when I can understand the secret affairs of Radha Govinda Leela? When? Material people, those who have no strong faith, if they go on hearing surely, they can contaminate. Popa speaking, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, they would be in confusion. They can say, why Krishna doing this? Parikshit Maharaj is not an ordinary personality. About Parikshit Maharaj, it is written, Esho Mahabhagavata, 3-4 places in the Bhagavata, Bhagavaji Mahapran, 3-4 places. Same thing written. In when horoscope testing, when horoscope was submitted in front of Yudhishthir, that time also, on other times, they also. There, it is written that Esho Mahabhagavata, is Mahabhagavat. Mahabhagavat mean for a fraction of second there is no gapping of his thoughts. Continuously he is thinking about Supreme Lord. So it is written there that about Parikshit Maharaj, that he is Siddha Mahatma. Actually he is actually, you know, it is written about Parikshit Maharaj in his horoscope here, there. Esho Mahabhagavata. Mahabhagavat, different kind of symptoms I already told, so you can understand who is Mahabhagavat. What is this? What is the condition? Huh? Who is Mahabhagavat? This is the main question. Now actually, still we find that Sukhdev Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavat, 3-4 places it is already declared, but still Parikshit Maharaj is going to put question and doubt. Why? For us. So that we can clean, so that we can, you know, we say we can get the chance to clean our heart, there can be no misunderstanding. That's why Parikshit Maharaj is going to put question in front of Sukhdev Goswami. Maharaj Gurudev, actually he is Paratpar Akhileshwar. He is going to give full protection to Dharma Jagat, you know, this, you know, but he is going to make mistake this way. How it is possible? Atmakama jadipati hi katavan vajigupsitam. Atmakama, I heard he is Aptakam Atmaram, but still he is going to this kind of, doing this kind of leela, which is impossible. What people can say? Parikshit Maharaj putting this question, Atmakam jadipati hi katavan vajigupsitam. Surely he has done some mistake, dirty thing. Annatha, otherwise how it is possible, who is going to give full protection to Dharma Jagat, he is going to do this kind of leela. This we can discuss tomorrow, you can understand. Why Bhagavan going to this kind, do this kind of leela, that is the main question. That is the main question we like to know. Why Bhagavan is going to do this kind of leela? Otherwise, common people cannot understand. Common people cannot understand. They can start argument. All different poets and, you know, philosophers, they are writing all different way. Writing. Their writing is contaminated. They wanted to apply their, you know, brain, all writing, dirty way. Even Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyay, he was also writing Krishna Charita. Who is he to write? Maybe he is a great, you know, poet. Who has given, right? He is doing. So whatever they like, they are going to do. They can do. If their heart is dry heart, if they don't understand, you know, anything, because they are not enjoying kippa, in that case, if they forcefully, if they want to do, they can make some, commit some aparad, everything. In material world, this rasatatta in this material world is very dirty. If any such parakiya rasatatta bhava is there, everybody went to hate. but just offer it. This material world is the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. So just opposite. I mean, what is derogatory, what is very bad here in the material world, that is excellent. According to that proportionate, how much dirt it is, according to that proportionate, is a topmost, you know, good. In this, just opposite. In this, aprakriti jagat, transcendental world. Narottama Thakur, why speaking, kabe ham bujabo jugala pirito? To teach us. Narottama Thakur, eternal person, is also doing seva. Eternal seva is doing in Vrindavan Dham. So, kabe ham bujabo se jugala pirito, what do you mean? Why Narottama Thakur want to speak? When I can understand the secrecy of this, you know, absolute love affair of Radha Govinda, jugala pirito. When I can understand? আর কবে নিতাই যাদের করুণা হইবে সংসার বাসনা মোর কবে তুচ্ছ হবে দিস কীর্তন দেয়া দিস ওয়ে গ্রাজুয়ালি উই ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড বাট সো লং উই আর ডিসকাসিং ফর অলমোস্ট টু আওয়ার্স ইটস আই থিঙ্ক ইট ইস ক্লিয়ার টু ইউ. At least you understand that this cannot be any dirty thing. What Sukhdev Goswami, he has no idea about material rasa, nothing, no. Material rasa, nothing, no. But he is going to discuss, so what is the excellency of this lila? You should understand. We should understand the countless Rajarshi, Maharshi, Devarshi, all, you know, they are gathering there. In Naimisharanya, 60,000, and in Suktal Khesto, 88,000 of Rishi, Brahmarshi, Maharshi, Rajarshi, all they get together in front of Parikshit Maharaj. Why? They know it. They know it for sure. That if Parikshit Maharaj is going to sit here up to his last moment of life, that's mean there can be a big bandara, big function. That's why they are waiting. They took decision to stay and up to the last moment of Parikshit Maharaj. They took decision already. Countless Rishi, Maharshi, Devarshi, Paramshi, you know, they are going to hear this Bhagavat Tattva Katha, Bhagavat Rasa, they are going to drink from the lotus mouth of the Paramahansa, topmost Paramahansa Sukhdev. Shukho Mukhad Amruta Dava Sangyutam. Sukha mukhad amrita dava samyuta. It is nectar. In material we can find a fruit is there in a tree. It's very sweet fruit. It's true. Very sweet fruit. But still, when a bird, sukshpakhi, going to take the taste of that fruit, then the fruits become very, very more and more sweet. When that Sukhdev Goswami going to describe all about Bhagavat Tattva, I mean Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran, going to speak, because the last moment, up to the last moment of Parikshit Maharaj, there is one big critical moment, because Parikshit Maharaj going to die within 7 days, no time, so it's very serious case. So Asanna Mithu is going to die very shortly, and who invite Parikshit Maharaj? Sukhdev Goswami. Sukadeva Goswami coming to give the topmost benefit to this king, Parikshit Maharaj. And all Rishi Munis, they are going to stand up. When they saw Sukadeva Goswami coming, and why Maharaj Sukadeva Goswami only 16 years of age, they are going to stand up. Yes, these are the rules. These are the rules in devotional life. Seniority must be given priority. These are the rules there in material world. But this is not the rule in spiritual world. Everybody can bow down and pay dandavat to Sukadeva Goswami. Be his father, forefather, Vasishtha, Parasara, Bharat, Raj, you know, Naradji, who not? Everybody. So now you will have to calculate, if those great, great Rishi Munis sees, they are going to hear, you know, all the description of Bhagavad Katha, Hari Katha from the lotus feet of, for lotus mouth of Sukadeva Goswami, and who is by birth is Brahmachari, Paramahansa Sreshtha, it must be very pure. It cannot so happen that he can go on describing about, you know, material, you know, man and woman. No. It cannot so happen. In material world, there can be some excellent love affair between hero and hero, heroine. Whatever pure love affair can be there, whatever pure love affair can be there in the material world, man and woman, still it is contaminated because it is related to their own sensual gratification. Though still externally you can find, no, Maharaj is very pure. No, still. It is Atmendriya Piti Vancha Mulok Uddham. This kind of love affair, you know, Kam Kira Kahinin is, you know, they are always busy how to get satisfaction. A material mind and sense organ, everything, Atmendriya Piti Vancha Mulok Uddham, Kam Kira, it is material kam. So, surely we are not going to expect this kind of description from this Paramahansa Sreshtha. We should understand first. We are making background. We are going to prepare ourselves to understand what is Rasa Leela. It is also not fictitious stories projected by some philosopher, somebody speaking. Some material gani, they are going to speak this way. Somebody speaking, it is actually in Rasa Leela, mean Jivatma going to embrace Paramatma ultimately. They are not going to stop passing all rubbish remark about Srimad Bhagavatam. In the beginning of Rasa Leela, when I already speak this sloka, you are also thinking, really so? You are going to think. See, Bhadrayani Vacha, first sloka of Rasa Panchadhyaya, it is written, Bhagavanupi ta ratrihi saradot phulla mallikaha bhikshu rantum manas chakre yoga mayam upasritaha. It is very strange sloka. Each and every word, syllable of this, you know, sloka, we must discuss. Then you can try, then you can understand. It's really impossible. The last sloka of Rasa Leela, I am going to touch first and last, also in between the last chapter of Rasa Leela Panchadhyaya, I was speaking, I can discuss all in detail tomorrow, where you can find Parikshit Maharaj putting question, how it is possible that Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, going to this kind of dirty leela, dirty things. Atma Ram Jadipati Hi Kritavana Boy Yugupsidam. Surely, he has done some mistake. Paradara Abhimarshanam. We can give answer tomorrow. Now, today, try to understand that you try to understand the last, you know, line of Rasa Leela. chapter. Vikritam Bhajavadu Viridancha Vishnu. The last sloka. Those who are going to hear with full faith, those who are going to hear this Rasalila with full faith, full stamina, and enjoying full kripa of Raganuga Rupanuga devotees, they can get Parabhakti. I told you. Nastra prayasyo abhadreshu. Try to understand this, so don't forget. In Raganuga, I told already, don't try to forget. Nastra prayasyo abhadreshu. This sloka you can discuss. I mean, those devotees, almost they are all, you know, anartha, all gone. Almost vanished. Nothing. Maybe smell. Some smell of anartha. Nastra prayasu, almost nastra, I mean destroyed. All anartha, everything almost destroyed. Nastra prayasu, avadreshu. For them, Parambhaja Keshav Goswami is also speaking this way. For them, not that dirty man who is coming from, you know, prosquata, they can hear Rasalila and they can come on. Not that. Who is going to speak this way? Like madman? Crazy man? Vikritam Bhajavadu Viridancha Vishnu, I can also discuss in details. So any kind of smell of kama there, it can go vanish. It cannot stay. So with full faith, full respect and full faith, with full kippa of Guru Vaishnava, you will have to hear. There is not the topics of material topics. You have to understand these points, or from different angles. You have to understand. And one question in the beginning of this, you know, Rasa Panchadhai, a very strange, I already told you, I like to remind you. Bhagavan opi rantum manaschakri. What do you mean? Even Bhagavan took decision to do Leela. It's a strange word. Bhagavan opi, Bhagavan also, what do you mean? You have to understand. Bhagavan opi, and here also, Vikritam Bhajavadu Viridanta Vishnu, why Krishna? Why is Sukhdev Goswami not going to write Krishna? Why Vishnu? To give you a clear conception, Vishnu all pervading Supreme Lord, Krishna is also, but with, you know, Krishna doing this kind of Leela, so Krishna is in the form, but is all pervading Vishnu. Be careful, Krishna staying inside the heart of everybody. So, in the last sloka, why Sukhdev Goswami wanted to use this Vishnu? Why not Krishna? As the gravity is there, so that you cannot take it very lightly. As one big gravity is there, so that you cannot take this Leela in a very lightly, very cheap Leela, don't think. That's why, in the, here, Vishnu means Krishna, but still Sukhdev Goswami wanted to make you feel that be careful, don't make any mistake. You are going to understand this Leela, feel this Leela to cut your bondage of, you know, everything. You can get entry. The seva, perfectly if you are going to see it. Vishnu, Viridancha Vishnu. Idancha Vishnu. So, because surely Rasalila was done by Krishna with crores of Gopika, not Vishnu was not there, but still is to make us understand the gravity. Be careful. Don't try to take it lightly. Very dangerous, you know. Bhagavan upirantum manaschakre. Bhagavan also took decision. Bhagavan opi rantum manaschakre. This part is very small part of the sloka, but still having so much importance. The all, you know, secrecy lying in this point. Though the pathomless Bhagavan, his, you know, power, his lila, or everything, vairagya, oisajyasa samagyasa vijyasa jasasa sriyo, jnana vairagyas chayo, jnana vairagyas chayo, shado iti bhagavingana. Bhagavan means he is going to reserve whole power, whole everything. Be careful. Before try to understand this, you have to understand. So we cannot pass any dirty remarks. We cannot pass any dirty remarks. We should try to understand. Fancifully, we can pass different kind of remarks, but it is not allowed. If we like to get the inner meaning, if we like to go deep into the philosophy, we must try to take the kripa of Bhaktivinoda Thakur or our previous Guru Varga. Otherwise, we cannot understand. We can take their help. Achinto inconceivable. Achinto ananta lila rasavaridhi Bhagavan. Why he is going to do rasa lila? Apparently, which is not good. Achinto ananta lila rasavaridhi. Ananta samad Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Krishna is the infinite ocean of rasa. He Roop, Krishna is the infinity ocean of rasa. How I can make you understand? Oh, one drop I can give you, try to take a taste, and then you can realize. Achinta, inconceivable. Here, your logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth and His Leela. Achinto ananta lila rasa varadi Bhagavan param vichitra is topmost lila. If we go through whole Bhagavatam, that is the topmost part. That is the topmost part of rasa lila. Topmost part of Bhagavatam. Now one question can come, that why Bhagavan doing this kind of lila? That we can discuss one by one. Now we like to understand the mood of Siddha Saipad. A previous Bhagavat Tattva Acharya, Siddha Saipad, because Siddha Saipad going to declare openly. Siddha Saipad going to declare openly all the glories of Rasa Lila, topmost glories of Rasa Lila. Siddha Saipad writing that Brahmadi Jayo Sangrud Darpo Kandorpo Darpoha Jayati Sri Patir Gopi Rasa Mandala Vanditaha. Brahmadi Jayo Sangruro Darpo Kandorpo Darpoha Kam Adhishtatri Devata. I also told you about material karma. In this material world, naturally, young boy, young girl, they feel attraction with each other as the function of material karma, the arrangement of Mayadevi. But this Kamdeva, Aprakita Kamdeva, his mantra, Kam Bij Kam Gayatri Kam Bije Jar Aradhan, Aprakita inside Aprakita Vrindavan. The only procedure, you will have to take help of this Kam Gayatri Kam Bij, and you will have to take yourself up to that level. Without Gopi Bhav, you can get entry into Vrindavan and start doing seva. No. You cannot get. You cannot get chance. Even Mahadev Shankar Sadashiv, we also got entry when Gopi Bab was there. Without that, nobody allowed. So naturally, you know, you can understand. So Brahmadi or Brahma, Shankar, also they are hypnotized. They go mad by the Leela of Krishna. You can remember when Shankar Bhagavan in the churning of Kheer Sagar, you know, there. Finally, there was problem between demon and you know, demigods. Finally, Bhagavan Sri Krishna was bound to take the form of a beautiful lady, you know, to distribute nectar among demigods and to deprive those demons. Mohini Murti. That time Shankar Bhagavan also was in confusion. I mean, what to say? What I mean to say, material Kamdeva was burnt up by the fire emitting from the third eyes of Shankar, from forehead. Prakita Kamdeva was Madano Pariharo Sthiting Madihe, this sloka, Kulasikar writing. So already solution. Material Kama was burnt up by Shankar. And Brahma also, time to time, feeling problem. And also Indra Devata, he is also feeling problem. In a Guru Parampara Prapto Prachin Sloka. Sometimes it is sloka can be seen. No, I cannot speak the source because I got it this way. Guru Parampara Prapto Prachin Sloka. Like Rupa Goswami was compiling Padavali. All different slokas from different places collected and writing and giving the meaning. But it is very nice, scientific. Guru Parampara Prachin Sloka, we can find Ahallavai Jaraha Sutapatir Avut Atmatanayam Prajanatho Prajanatho Ajasit Abhajato Guru Rindu Induravalam Iti Prayaha Kuva No Padam Ano Apathe Adharjata Maya Sramu Mada Bananam Ka Iho Bhavanonamotho Vidishu. I mean, what mean to say? Ahallayo Yaraha Ahallayo Yaraha Surapati Rabhut Atmatanayam. I like to speak very clear way. Like Indra Maharaj, the king of heaven, was feeling, he was upset by looking the beautiful figure of the wife of Gautami Muni. One kind of leela, you see. Devaraj Indra, he wanted to, you know, enjoy the wife of Gautami Ahalya. And after that he was cursed by Gautami Muni. It is different thing, I have no time to discuss. Maybe tomorrow I can. And creator of this material world, I mean Brahma, who was given responsibility for this creation, he also after, you know, was in problem. Because his daughter Saraswati, she was so beautiful that he started running behind his, you know, daughter. That's why it is written. And Devguru Vespati Patni, Chandradev, he was, you know, Chandradev, he is going to enjoy the wife of Brihaspati. Now you think. They all done some mistake. It is one kind of milestone for us. Not that they have done, we can also do. Not that. This way, all different kind of problems we can find in this material world due to material karma. Devaguru Brihaspati, Patni, Taraswai, Chandradev wanted to enjoy with the wife of Gurudev Brihaspati. So now it is, written that nothing impossible for material maya. Nothing impossible for material maya. What? How much time it will take to make you break down in front of maya? So this material maya, you know, and also about Shankar, you know, Shankar wanted to see this Mohini Lila. Bhagavan said, no. Oh, no, I like to see. What you can do? You are Kam Jai, Mithun Jai. No, Prabhu, I can see. Okay. Then when Mohini appear in front of Shankar, wife is there, left hand side, Parvati Devi, Nandiya, everybody. But still, Shankar was lost in himself. Shankar was lost in himself by watching the beautiful figure of Mohini. He could not understand his Bhagavan Supreme Lord. He started running, ultimately when wanted to embrace, then Bhagavan appeared from that, you know, Mohini Murti and started laughing. What happened? Shankar, you are Mithunjay Ka. Oh, you? Yes, I am. You see, my Maya can do anything. Nothing is impossible for my Maya. Be careful. So material Kamdeva is going to express some vanity, false ego. Oh, what is impossible for me? Ahallayoi yaraha surapati rabhut atmatanaya prajanatho ahasid avayato gurur indu ravalam iti prayaha kobano padam apathe adharyato maya sramo mad bananam ko iho bhavananamotho vidishu. This material karma going to express his, you know, vanity, false ego. What problem? Anytime, any moment I can make people fall down. How much energy I need to give is very easy. In this material world, we can find, it is written, Bhagavan also, Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also speaking this way, you know, this Trimurti, I mean this, you know, the figure created by Brahma woman is, you know, topmost attraction in this material world. Kamadeshtati material kam adhishtati devata madan. In this form can create agitation inside your heart. That's why in Bhagavatam it is written, matra sastra vadhitra na vivikta sanavaset balavan indiya gram piddan samupikarshati. Vaidya Goswami writing, even with mother, matra sastra, you know, sister or daughter, still you cannot stay. Matra sastra vadhitra na vivikta sanavaset balavan indriya grama vidyangsham apikarshati. Even vidyan, though a learned personality, they are also going to commit mistake, make mistake. This sloka was compiled by Vyasadeva Goswami. Not compiled, when it is appearing from eternal world. But one of his disciples, Jamini, I forget his name, maybe Jamini, his disciple, he was against this. He said, Gurudev, how it is possible? How are you writing this way? And mother, you know, mother's sister, what? Oh, how possible? You know, it cannot so happen. Then Vyasadeva Goswami said, okay, well, if you think you need to change this sloka, you try to change, if you have your power. Then in the meantime, I forget his name, Jamini or who, I forget the name. He was doing exclusive bhajan in Himalayan hill, in a cave. One day, Vyasadeva Goswami wanted to prove that anything written in Bhagavatam, all 100% perfect. There cannot be any mistake. Wanted to prove this. Because Bhagavadji Mahapurana is Krishna himself. Krishna Parivartitaha. Krishna himself coming in the form of Sabda Brahma. If somebody is going to find fault with Sabda Brahma, it's very dangerous. He can fall down. Big problem. Sabda Brahma coming, best. If you have your soft mood, submissive attitude, then you can approach, you can try to understand. You want to fight with Sabda Brahma, mean Bhagavan. Sabda Brahma mean it is not general sound. It can fall down. Big problem. Don't try to fight. I cannot fight any Siddhanta Vijaya given by Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. At the time of Prabhupada, so many so-called devotees, they express doubt about Prabhupada, they all fall down and gone. Even later on life, they all fall down. Because they wanted to express some doubt about the teachings of Prabhupada or something. They are not getting facility. That's why misunderstood. This way actually, Aprakita Kamdev is Krishna, and Prakita Kam going to take the help of young boy and young girl. Both they, you know, have their bow and arrow. It's very effective. Anytime spring season, you are going to hear some song, you know, some Mataji singing, you can feel attraction. Practical experience I am speaking, practical, by a God. You know, one team of sadhu, they are there, mixed sadhu, not the one sampradaya. They are preaching and they are actually moving, doing parikram. Maybe it was, I forget, it was, you know, Narmada parikram maybe. In a very nice place, one. They are now coming in such a place which is controlled by one king. King means actually Jamindad is that king. Also at the time of, you know, British rule, somebody giving the authority. Then they become king. This way maybe, who can say? Then in a night time, one sadhu who is habituated to play on fruits, very nicely. He can play very nicely. And in the night time when all sadhu, they are taking rest, in the meantime, he started playing on fruits very sweetly. Very sweetly. So sweet that it's an attraction of this, you know, this fruit is irresistible. In the meantime, there is the king palace's long distance. From there, night time, the queen could hear. Queen could hear. Irresistible. That queen coming out of the palace, nobody there. She is running and running, leaving king there. She wanted to meet with a man who is playing on fruits. If you can make some experiment over sound, one devotee's name is Bimal Krishna, he is from France. He was very friendly with me long ago, maybe 20 years, 22, 20 years before, 25 years, I forget. When Guru Maharaj was in Bellevue last time, he came. After that, I don't see him. Vanish. I cannot see. He told me, Maharaj, I am busy with experimental job. What? But sound, you know, on sound research. Oh, really? So one sound vibration can make you crazy. You can put one monkey inside a cage. You can go on. You can experimental. You can do. Sometimes the monkey can become crazy. And if you play on some sudden sweet song, it can slip down. At the time of Akbar Badshah, who is the king, Mughal Badshah, there was competition. Follow, there was competition. One singer doing song and king going to speak well, you know. You will have to sing in such a way so that the stone can melt off. Because this, you know, this raga ragini can come in actual form. They can show their form and power. You cannot believe it. I know you cannot believe it. But it's true. You know. Then at the time of, you know, Akbar Badshah, there was competition. And who can melt this, you know, stone by a song? Who can, there is one dry tree, devoid of any leaf and branches, nothing there, only dry, very, very dry. And who can bring, you know, leaves and everything here, leaves and branches can develop by singing? You know, you cannot believe, I know, but it's practical. Raga Ragini is all very powerful, you know. In Bhagavatam, some uncertain example we get, there we can find how different way material Kamdeva was successful to put everybody in problem. Kama. So many examples, not one. I cannot get chance to discuss in details. Time is very limited. So I can speak this, you know, incident, and I can. That queen coming very quickly, running. Queen coming, and by surprise, she discovered the one sadhu singing so nicely. She was just like a stone, fixed up, cannot move. When all the sadhu, especially the leader of that sadhu gang, came to know, he put warning in front of that sadhu. Don't try to play. Don't try to play on flutes. No, it's prohibited. A sadhu should not do it. From then, but this is the power of, you know, sound. Even material sound, also powerful. This can bring karma through song, through dancing, different, because Prakita Kamdeva, Kamdev is burnt up, already burnt away, you know, burnt up by the fire emitting from the, you know, head and forehead, third eyes of Sankha, burnt up. Then Madan is going to speak, now it is very good. Now it is very good, yes. Now I am getting extra facility because nobody can see me. I can very secretly go on throwing arrow. Now I have extra facility, nobody can watch me. I can go on. So, you know, this way material Kamdev going to show his influence in this material world. But a pure devotee, who is enjoying full kripa of Guru Vishnu Bhagavan, nobody can show any influence in him. No, nobody can put. He is never influenced by anybody. You know, this way. So, Kamdev took decision to play in this way, to break the whole system and bhajan, so that you can feel karma. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also putting warning, and Bhagavatam also, I can speak the, you know, incident, I mean Jaimini or I forget whose name, was doing bhajan in Himalayan hill and a cave, and there was a strong, you know, strong wind and torrential rain night time, you know, ice ball falling down is Himalayan place, Himalayan hill. In the meantime, that sadhu doing bhajan inside, the fireplace is also there. Somebody knocking, talk, 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 open the door, open the door, open. He say, who calling? He ultimately opened the door, find one lady, almost half age, 50 or 55, full of water, full. You know, his clothes, everything, totally. She is going to pray, please, please give me place, actually, I am going to die. Then sadhu, okay, no problem, you can stay there, that side of the cave. Then that Mataji is staying there. And when in the night time, doing by 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, that here, the disciple of Vyasadeva Goswami, he is feeling some reaction. So what kind of reaction? I'm feeling some attraction for the lady. What happens? Hari, I'm sadhu actually. Oh, feeling attraction. Ultimately, he could not resist going to embrace that lady. Then from that lady, Vyasadeva Goswami coming out and laughing. Why? You told me, that lady was just like your mother. Matra sastra vadhitra na vivikta sanavavet. Bhapashet, Balabhana Indiya Krama, Vidhamsama Bikarsati. You wanted to cut this sloka, na? No, 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 Gurudev. It is quite, you know, practical. You have to keep it. Don't try to change anything from Bhagavatam. All, you know, useful. Nothing wrong there in Bhagavatam. Be careful. Don't try to change. So, the disciple of Vyasadeva Goswami was bound to confess, no, your writing is very nice, it's perfect. Nobody can, Vidhamsama, because even big pandit, they are going to lose their patience in front of karma. If one sadhu, sannyasi, big sadhu, acharya, they are going to feel karma, reaction for this, they can lose everything, their prestige, everything. One time they are feeling reaction, then all power gone from them. So in this way we'll have to consider this Rasa Leela. What is Rasa Leela? Why Bhagavan doing this kind of Leela? We can get answer. Now we see material Kamdeva is going to express his false ego. Who is there to face me? I already defeated, you know, everybody. In front of Shankar also, partially I was successful. I can discuss this point. Kantihi sitam rishati nindito saradindur. Jatrai katavila sitam asitanga sovam. Vrindavane api kato jamuno ganga sangyam. Radha mukunda jugalam tadaham namami. Kantihi sitam rishati nindito sardindur. Jatrai katavila sitam asitanga sovam. Vrindavane api kato yamuno ganga sangyam. Radha mukunda yugalam tadaham nami vanchakalpataroshya kipasindu vyavashya patitanam pavana vishnabhyo namo.